A close call for a Mount Healthy police officer. Right around 2:45 this morning, police tried to pull over a driver who didn't have any headlights on. Police say the driver pulled into a grassy lot in the 7400 block of Hamilton, then tried to drive off and came within a foot of the officer's cruiser. The suspect's charged with OVI now, driving with no headlights and failure to comply.